Combination of German popular songs of Bach's time.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Oh yeah, that's why it's called Quadra, but apparently it was the fashion that the family sat around their living rooms trying to harmonize popular tunes together within the same harmonic framework, you see. And the two tunes in this are, I've forgotten the names of the songs in German, but they're both very dirty songs. One of them goes... I figured out that by leaving out the repeats in the Star Spangled Banner and starting your entry at the 13th bar of God Save the King and then playing God Save the King over again and altering the harmony in the second half of the King to modulate to the supertonic region, it has the most marvelous effect. Listen to this.
I'll start from halfway through the King the first time before the Star Spangled Banner.